Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today I'm going to show you how to fix a problem if your phone won't use fast charging when it's charging. And before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video. It might not be a problem, it's just a setting that you may not have actually turned on. One of the things that people don't understand is that sometimes you have to turn on the fast charging feature for your phone to actually use it. So it's very simple. All you do is you go into your settings menu, go down into advanced features, and then from here you go, and it should be the first one called accessories. When you go into that, there'll be an option to turn on fast wireless charging. It may not automatically be turned on when you get the device or when you have the device, or whenever, if you, for example, if you reset the device, it may not automatically be turned on. So you make sure that this, for example, is on like that, and then you should be able to use the fast charging feature of the device. So this is just a quick look on how to fix the problem of your device not fast charging if that is the case on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.